In 2020, you could be voting for or against medical marijuana. But first, a Mississippi mom is fighting to get it on the ballot.
And this can help so many different people with PTSD, with Parkinson's, with MS. I mean, so many different people can be affected, not just children, not just Harper Grace.
How Harper Grace became the face of the Mississippi Medical Marijuana Initiative? Tune in tonight at 6, only on WJTV 12.